guys, welcome to my channel, and today we are going to be making a hamster pool and slide. Okay, here's Jasmine, and she is very excited to try it out, even though she doesn't even know we're making it. Look at the camera, Jane. Okay. So, to make the pool, we're going to make the pool first. So you're going to need, like, some kind of little container like this, and some blue paper if you want to make it like water, unless you want to make it like rainbow water. It's a little weird, don't you think? So you're gonna start by ripping the paper up. Oh, and by the way, this is my sister right here. Say hi. Okay, you're gonna start by ripping up the paper into little balls like this. I'm just gonna fill the pool a little base with a bunch of the little balls. All right. Okay. If you want, you can fill the pool all the way up. I'm not really done with mine yet. It's still kind of empty. But you can fill up your pool as much as you want. If you want to have very deep water, or very low, shallow water. Okay. Now that you now that we have the pool's water. We are going to start making the slide. So for the slide, you're going to need a toilet paper roll too. And you're just going to cut at the top like this. I already cut it. And you're just going to cut it open. At least cut it open one side like this. So it ends up like that. And we're going to be putting it something like that. So now we can just go down.
Like a swimming pool slide?
Yeah, exactly. Like a swimming pool slide. So you're just going to go ahead and cut it, and you're going to attach it to the pool, just like this. You could add some glue so that it will stay. You should use, like, hot glue if you really want it to stay. You can use weaker glue, but yeah. Okay, now that we have, like, glued our slide onto the weird swimming pool, fill this paper. You're gonna want to start making the ladder. Since we don't really have popsicle sticks here, we're just gonna be using this ladder. It's already made, it's a toy ladder. But my hamster knows how to use it, so I'm just gonna attach it like this. Some glue wrap. I'm gonna stab it through so that it's easier. Yeah, just make a ladder out of popsicle sticks, you know. Just gonna pretend these are popsicle sticks. So you're gonna put two popsicle sticks like this. And then you're gonna add smaller popsicle stick like that and just glue more and more and more and more of the little steps until you make a ladder. Okay, so once you make a ladder, you're just gonna take it and you're gonna put it on here. Like I said, I keep on saying that. Okay. Now we have attached the ladder, and pretty much the general idea, so that the hamster can go onto the ladder and go on the slide into the water. I don't know if you can see. Yeah. Okay. Here it goes. I get my hamster and see if she'll like it. Here she goes. Yeah, I gotta focus. Well, that's it. Sorry if you hear a bunch of music. That's my mom. Well, I hope you enjoy this DIY. Thank you for watching. Bye.